Hello, meter DA, density of the paper, question number 160. A mixture of 2.3 grams of formic acid and 4.5 grams of valic acid is treated with the method of stress before. The evolved gaseous mixture is passed through chaos pellets. Weight in grams of remaining product at STG will be? Let's see the answer. Let me explain. First, let's see the reaction. COOH and reacting with substituted H2SO4 gives CO plus H2O. This is 2.3 gram or 1 by 20 mole. This is also 1 by 20 mole. Let's see another reaction. COOH. COOH. And reacting with concentrated H2SO4 with CO plus CO2 plus H2O. So this is 4.5 gram or 1 by 20 mole. This is also 1 by 20 mole. This is also 1 by 20 mole. Gaseous mixture form is CO and CO2. When it is passed through KOH, only CO2 is absorbed. So the remaining gas is CO. So weight of remaining gaseous product CO is, let's calculate, it will be 2 by 20 into 28 is equals to 2.8 gram. So the correct answer is, as you can see, option first. Thank you.